In 1942, I was the star for a campaign aimed at recruiting female workers for defense industries during World War II. My slogan, "Yes, we can." I became the most iconic image of working women. I represent the women who have influenced and advanced every facet of American life and culture. The strength, ingenuity, and spirit of female leaders, innovators, pioneers who have shaped our nation's character, government, industry, families, and communities. This year's Women's History Month theme is honoring our past and securing our future. This year also marks the centennial anniversary of the ratification of the 19th Amendment to the Constitution, securing the right to vote for women. This milestone in our country was made possible by the devotion, leadership, and perseverance of pioneers like Elizabeth Cady Stanton and Susan B. Anthony. The ratification of the 19th Amendment enabled women to finally have their voices counted in the voting booth, paving the way for greater female participation in all levels of government. Heroes emerged like Frances Perkins, who as Secretary of Labor was the first woman to hold a cabinet-level position in the federal government, and Clare Booth Luce, an influential journalist, playwright, congresswoman, and the first woman appointed to a major ambassadorial post abroad. This month, we pause as a nation to pay tribute to the women who strengthen and enrich our society through civic action, devotion to family, and tireless devotion to community, innovation, peace, and prosperity. Let us pledge to also continue fighting for the further advancement of women in our society and around the globe, living up to the promise of our nation's founding by honoring our past and securing our future. Yes, we can. Silent warriors, Army Strong.